We got our customer engagement platform all set up. So excited to understand how our users interact with our brand.
Well, I'm just a point, only one data point, and I'm waiting to be used in this joint. This brand is listening to their customers, and I can confirm they've been given an allotment and contractual terms. I'll help them build their brand relation someday. Still, I hope and pray to be used, but today I'll just snooze. I'm a point.
Well, hey, what the heck are you?
I'm a data point, kid. Whenever a person uses your app or website, I update you. They could start a session, make a purchase, change a custom attribute like their profile info, or even take a custom action specific to your brand.
So any action a user takes in an app or website makes a data point?
That's right, kiddo.
Then how come I've never seen you before?
Because I haven't been used yet. This brand's just getting started with Braze, so they haven't captured enough user actions for me to take shape and become valuable. I may be a like on a post about the digital age when someone uses the search bar or favorites a page or any action that your product allows. Still, I ain't too proud to compete as a share or a tweet. I'm a point. Yeah.
Oh, wow, that's exciting. But how will you be valuable?
You ask a lot of questions, kid. You a cop? Once a data point takes shape, it can be used to drive all sorts of brilliant customer experiences in real time. This engine keeps your message relevant and segments exact, so every touch point's interactive and has business impact. Record results and track the progress you've made, so Braze integrates with your code. SDKs help the flow of these points. Yeah.
Well, that all sounds good to me. I should send as many data points as possible.
Hey, kid, you looking for unlimited data points?
Yeah, awesome!
Whoa, slow down there, partner.
But it's at no additional cost.
Kid, there's always a cost. Companies that brag about unlimited data cut corners on reliability and speed. Sending too many data points can crash systems. And if the third party isn't compliant with GDPR, neither are you. Skip the unlimited data and find your marketing engine's sweet spot instead.
What's my sweet spot?
Start with your business goals. Think about what KPIs you're trying to drive with your customer engagement platform. Consider the data that you're looking to track. Learn where it comes from, how it links to your stack. And every time you add a use case, just start at the very top and work down. Now your goals have just found all your points. So the next time you want to select data points for your business outcomes, remember this model.
But I'm only 10.
Well, I hope this information was useful to someone.